Okay, so good afternoon. This is about 12:30, and this initiative is taking a short break. So I'm going to go around just making sure that we hear people's views so far on how this exercise is going. This here is Mwenzo Kim. Of course, he'll be joining us with his opinions in a few minutes. Papa, so far so good?
So far so good, Sunny. As you've seen, you know, CAD was part of this task. We're really doing a good job. We've done a really, really recommendable job trying to preserve, conserve, and manage our climate very, very well.
Do you feel like so far, if we went back from here, the Tonga Museum to ZESCO, we'll find no litter along the road?
Of course, we won't find much litter. I'm saying much later because as we were cleaning, again, those people that are going back using the same route have been dropping some a litter or throwing a litter anyhow, indiscriminately again. So I think next time we do this project, or even before we do it again, we got to ask the council to, you know, make sure that no one is allowed to throw a litter anyhow. More sensitization has to be done to ensure that people don't just throw things like cows or chickens anyhow. Let's learn to be responsible and throw waste in its designated places.
Understood. So it seems here what we're saying is that people need to understand that litter should not be, you know, thrown anyhow, like education on environmental awareness. August, give us your take so far. How is the exercise going?
Going great. I actually enjoyed myself. I wish I could reach Livingstone doing the same thing. So it's a great exercise. I think it's something that we should do more often, maybe weekly.
Yeah.
So we keep our city clean. As you can see, there's a lot of litter around, so we need to just like clean up.
So great enthusiasm from the participants, great excitement. Let's hear from my big brother over here, Andrew Ziambo, aka the lead walker, if you know what I'm saying. How's this exercise going so far for you?
Yeah, this exercise, I think it's very good. I'm happy that youths are participating, and also us, even girls are also participating. Cadro is also participating. We are recovering as a recovering alcoholics. We want also to give back to the community, to do community work by collecting garbage, fighting climate change, and also keeping Choma green and healthy. Sure.
Personally, why are you partaking in this exercise?
Yeah, personally, I'm participating in this program because when I was an alcoholic, I was not very productive. But right now, as I'm recovering, I'm productive. So I want to give back to the community, yes, by participating into community work, that is garbage collection. So it is just a way of giving back to the community as I'm recovering. As recovering alcoholics, we are giving back to the community by doing a charity work.
Understood. Okay, so far so good. This is a lunch break during this exercise. Soon everybody will be back on the road doing what's doing the needful, as it's popularly known now. And we'll see you in a few minutes.